Hello and welcome, everybody. Hope you're having a good day today. I'm definitely having a better day than I did yesterday. Got my shortcuts working again. Unfortunately, my camera may have got fried with all that sack electricity that went through it. I gotta do more work on it, but hopefully I'll have it working by next week. Because I want to start doing face cam again. Because after burning out on my stream anniversary with all the Mega Man games, I'm trying to get my confidence back again. I do apologize for yesterday, but like I said, I had to start later because I had a scheduled power outage about the time I'd normally stream. And I ended up cutting it up short because I forgot I had to make a run into town at a specific time, and yeah, I forgot about that. Like I said, I completely forgot about that until I went to take my break, and my sister reminded me. So I really got no progress done yesterday. That's why this stream is labeled, what did I label it again? Yeah, Chapter 8-b, because all I did yesterday was do the floating continent, leave, do, I even forget what the hell I, oh yeah, switch characters and came back. And funny thing about that is, earlier this morning, I realized I might want to stock up on items, so I ended up off-stream, leaving again and coming back. But this time, I'm stocked up. So hopefully today, we actually get the floating continent done and go to my most dreaded part of this game. I'll actually pull something up here so I can remember what exactly I said on that part next time I get to it. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I said. Luckily, I had my best friend was, I think he was there when I actually said it, so I wasn't completely alone. And you'll realize how ridiculous it is once I get to that point and I say it. But for now, let's hop back into the... Wait. Do I have to be focused, or... Why is nothing working right? There we go. Let's try this again. Yeah, I went ahead and got past the start screen this time, because I want to get this done. And see, the party's still the same as I left it yesterday. But now I have to go through all of this shit for the third time. Which is on me. I don't feel like dealing with the behemoth. So we're not gonna deal with the behemoth. I don't want to deal with the behemoth! Thank you. Now I have to go through all of this again, which is mildly annoying, but it needs to be done. I don't even know Chocobo Stampede works on them. Well, that answers that question, don't it? I picked the one that doesn't have any black magic, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Auto crossbow again. Using a lot of cure already, which sucks. We got Fuma Shroot at least, I'll throw that later. Let me check my abilities while I'm here. got him on Rabu now. Eventually he will learn death. Yeah, lock up knows all the spells I can learn right now, so that's fun. I kinda wish it was less, but I'd not been using her. I don't wanna go up to go down. I'm curious. Damn it. I'm running then. Bye bye. I cannot do that. That'll be nice. Can steal, oh well. Okay, the other one sleeps, that's a room from there. Is that all the siren? Nope, not yet. Alright, let's keep on the hop here. Minor heal, so that's a plus. Well, does everyone get off now? Damn it! Well, almost killed itself, I guess. Well, we all know the drill by now. And I think that's it for that Magicite on Diablo. And it is. And put him on Ephraim. He's getting close on Magum. Not Magum. Ramu. Why did I say Magum? That's not one. Well, I did that bass backwards. Well, I thought I did pass backwards, I guess not. I did it just right. Let's make this easy on you, shall we? Oh, I didn't need Noise Blaster, did I? And now he too is death. Okay, who do you not know yet? damn it, I kind of got a roadblock here. There we go. A little bit of a jumble there, but things are sorted. Noise blaster may not even be needed. I don't think it even really matters now. Nope, did not matter. Another thing I learned on my way back out last time was I missed the save point. Well, that's just going to be a minor weak-ass heal. It's always better than nothing, you know? That's going to kill them both, isn't it? Nope, not yet. Okay, next time I have to fight on my airship, which I think does happen again, I better have sets for my party, because I want to figure out how that happens. Okay, that's not going to do any good, because they're flying enemy. Oh, Angel Ring. I know I saw some of those. Make sure everyone's nice and healed. Yeah, I do realize that, Nightlight. Nightlight. Part of it is I went back to restock and had to fight my way back out. And the weird thing about that is, over-leveling is not my normal playstyle. Come on, I need to heal again. We're pretty close to the save point though, so that's a good plus. Well, weapons deal, but it's dead anyway, so that's a plus. Well, that didn't give me anything good. I don't get anything good there either. Oh, it's got an earring. A little bit, not too bad. Yeah, I'm definitely overleveled magic-wise, I know that. What else does he need? He needs range. Oh, new KT, that's okay. Yeah, every time I went through this, yesterday and this morning, I forgot about the save point. Which would have made things a lot easier. Yeah, I don't even know how Locke got this overleveled. Oh, don't need to go that way. I didn't get anything good with the spin there. At least I'm not doing too bad on this fight. I was been annoyed by the behemoths and been running from them, so. And that's gonna do no good against the misfits, because they are flying. Or floating, whatever you wanna say. I'm gonna waste another tent. Pardon me. Not gonna save this time, though. Oh, can't run away from them. Oh, they're weaker than I thought they were. Oh yeah, Setzer needs to change his... What was that material? Wrong game. There we go. Not going to the airship this time, we're going to hell. That's not where I thought hell was, but... Well, you just made this mildly more difficult. And that should do it. I think I got more to learn than that one. Yeah, I learned Thundara faster, but for the level 2s, that. So you think? And thank you for the bits, Nightlight. I'm tempted to save state here, but I'm confident I will get this thing in one go. My name is Ultima. I am Parabook, ancient and arrival. I do not bleed, for I am but strength given form, feeble creatures of the flesh. The time is nigh. Yes, you did. Ooh, got an elixir. I'm not sure how to feel about the GBA rendition of this. Well, this has made things fun. Probably wasting too much time just casting healing on me right now, but unicorn horn, yeah. I do have. I think Gerard's got the ribbon. He doesn't have anything else specific. So notice he didn't get poisoned. Okay, he seems to be targeting Setzer with that a lot. Gonna need that. I figured that's gonna be the moment where I friggin' died, or beat him. Taking my MP, I see. There we go! Yeah, I'm definitely overleveled, because that fight should not have been that easy. Earned him confused and then confused from that. And I got 2 elixirs out of that fight. Nice. I have no right to fight at your side. Not after I sold myself to the Empire. Alright, see you later, man. Hopefully he comes back to give me my equipment back, but... Well, look who's here. So, Les, what are you doing here? I followed you. I was quite settled with the Empire. So y'all came to die together, then? Well, you're just in time. Behold, the Warring Triad! I'd be careful doing that voice, it's ripping my throat apart. Oh, what power! I got goosebumps! Emperor Stahl, please stop this madness! Bless, child. You alone are special. Why don't I give you and Kefka the task of creating Proton Seed to populate my new Magitek Empire? Yeah, they kind of upped the translation in the GBA version, tried to make it a little more sophisticated. Kill the others and we'll forgive your treachery. Take the sword. Kill them all. Celeste, together we will rule the world. Power only brings a war. Something we'd all be better off without. Ouch! Blood! You vicious brat! You know, you really are a stupid, vicious, arrogant, whiny, pampered, backstabbing, worthless little brat! Remember in the SNES version, this is where he says hate like 27 times. Gods, you were born to fight. Now is the time. I implore you, show me your power. Let me in here. Listen to me. No more playing games. I command you. Show me your power. Kefka, stop. If you revive them, they'll destroy the very world we want to rule. There's no value in that. Shut up! God damn it. I'm not even focused on the right window. I want to screenshot this, give me a moment. There we go. Kefka, are you mad? Yes. Mad? Emperor Gastal, what are you saying? This is the perfect chance to show them the power of the Warring Triad. Oh, Kefka, you poor hopeless thing. I'm afraid you leave me no choice. No hard feelings now. I'm just going to use this power you've unleashed to put you to sleep. What's so funny? Very well. I suppose it's only fitting you go out laughing. Where? What's going on? Why isn't my magic working? Meltdown. Kefka! Exactly, Nightlight, exactly. How? How are you doing this? How, you ask? Oops, wrong voice. How, you ask? By standing at the center of the warring triad, of course. They absorb all the magic sent their way. Or hadn't you noticed? Ugh. Triad, your first victim has stepped forward. Pardon me. Show this useless old man your true power. No, Kefka. Stop playing around. I said, show me your power! Incredible. Can't you do any better than that? You're way off. Where are you aiming? More to the right. Run, run, we're gonna be well done. And there we go, bullseye.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Thank you again for the bits, Nightlight. But yes. Oh dear. Well, I guess I was a bit hasty in calling you a useless old man before. Now you're useless. About to learn the meaning of fear. And I caused it. Bye-bye. No, Kefka. Kefka, you mustn't. You deserve the balance of the power will run wild. Who's that? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have no choice but to go here. Forget about me. Run. There's no stopping this now. I'll find my way back. Trust me. You can't escape me. Diablo. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Thank God for Auto Dash. I should have left an item on her sword on her. At least she can runic. should have dwelled. Oh well. Ooh, that was close. Shit. Now's not the time to be learning things, Setzer. Every goddamn step! I had better darts, but that's all I can get for him. Also, much for that item. You don't want to escape? No items, of course. The game hates me today, doesn't it? Stop mugging! I'm an idiot! Did I go the wrong way? I might be screwed here, because I've forgotten the path. Use a relief again. I feel I've done something horribly wrong here. I have no idea where I'm going. I have forgotten the path. I'm gonna have to redo this all. Which is fine by me. That's why I went way too fast. I thought I'd screwed up completely. And now we wait. I don't know why I got confused there. Gotta wait for Diablo. And now we wait for Diablo. I definitely got here with you fast. Yeah, I should not be level 35 this damn early. But I am. Aha! Diablo! I'd never be able to rest in peace if I died without collecting my pay. Does no one stop their magic? Nope. That's one thing that makes Kefka one of the rare Final Fantasy villains. He actually won. He got his wish. On that day, the world was changed forever. But before we go any further, I'm going to go ahead and take my break. I'm going to get myself some coffee to go with this. So I'll leave you guys with that and some music, and I will be back in a moment. You take care, Nightlife. Thank you for stopping by. We'll be right back. are back. I do apologize in advance for what's going to happen next, because there's going to be a lot of save state manipulation here, or probably saves coming, because there's two options of what's going to happen next, and one of them I want to avoid doing. If I can avoid doing it. I actually have a guide to help me, but it's not going to be the best help if I don't do it right. Now, where we left off. The New World, post-Kefka. A lone, solitary island. A screen that's a bane of my existence. Not the best way to put it. A ruined out house. I don't have control yet. There we go. Ah, it's it. Oh, Celeste. Oh, Celeste. Finally awake. How long have I been sleeping? A year as of today. I'm starting to think you might be out for good. A whole year. You've been taking care of me all this time? Yes. And I must say, I'm a bit knackered. We're on a tiny deserted island. After the world was torn apart, I woke to find us here. After the world was torn apart? So that wasn't just a dream, unfortunately. What about everyone else? Where's Locke? I don't know. For all I know, this island could be the only part of the world that's still above water. Ever since that day, the world's been sliding deeper and deeper into ruin. Plants wither, and animals waste away. The other people who were here with us all gave up hope. One after the next, they flung themselves from the northern cliffs in despair. So, everyone could already be... Celeste, try not to take it so hard. We can still live out our lives together in peace. You're the closest thing to family I have left in this world. Yeah, I suppose you're right, Sid. Or should I say Granddad? Did I ever call you that? Granddad, huh? I'm making old man blush. All of a sudden, I have a granddaughter. Granddad. You must be hungry, Granddad. I actually hadn't had anything to eat since I fell ill 3 days ago. What would you like? Well, unless I ask for fish, I won't get anything. That's all there is here. I'll go catch some. I don't need to equip anything just yet, but... Guess what? I'm equipping things. Oh, she can have the ultimate weapon now, so that's fine. Okay, any spell she does not have yet? Yeah, I got my priority straight, don't I? Spell. Okay, so the spell and drain are the two I don't have yet, so I'll put... That's actually the best one to have. And here's where the stage state fuckery's going to come into play. I do apologize, but I want to keep this bastard alive. Because, like I said at the top of the stream, there was something I said during this part the first time I played it. Or one of the times I played it. And that is, and I quote myself from years ago, "You're going to live if I have to fucking kill you." And this is back on the SNES version, where I couldn't do the save state fuckery. I got a delicious fish, which is what I want. Granddad, here's a fish. Eat up. I don't even cook it. Thank you. I just can't seem to shake this thing. I'm still doing good, though, because that was a good fish. If it's swimming fast, the faster it's swimming, it's good. Now it's time to get lucky to get the best fish there. Yeah, those two are swimming the same speed, so I'm not going to deal with it. I'll just give him the delicious fish. That was a delicious fish, wasn't it? I think the game's already taking pity on me. Yay. Just can't seem to shake this thing. As I've already said, live or I will fucking kill you. Yes, I realized how stupid that sounded when I first said it in real life, but... that's a really bad fish. A fish. Still a fish. I guess we're feeding it to him. Oh, that didn't help. This will. Pretty sure that's a delicious fish. You're living, I swear to God. See that state? Delicious fish. Double check, make sure. Yeah, it doesn't matter if he lives or dies, but I want him to live. It's less depressing if he lives. And also, if he doesn't live, I would have to put a trigger warning for the next scene after that. Can't seem to shake this thing. see. I'm trying to... Okay. I'm just going through my list here, which... Okay, so it starts at 120. I'm gonna keep trying it this way. Okay, no fish. Come on, game, don't do this shit to me. Give me a fish. Give me that bottom fish there. Ordinary fish. It's a good fish. I'll take that. Sorry. Did not mean to do that. Shake this thing. I'm trying to help you, man. I'm trying to help you. Ordinary fish, so that's a positive fish. And the annoying thing is I'm using a guide for the original in U.S. Final Fantasy III, which got retranslated, so... Shake this thing. So I had to look up the fish values separately. Delicious fish. Yeah, have the delicious fish for... See what that... Shit! Well, I just negated all that shit. And I've accidentally saved. I just kind of negated everything. Come on now. Quit being a dick to me, game. See, that actually triggers fish now. Let's see what this other one is. Probably a foul fish again. Okay. Oh, that's actually good. Two good fish. Starting to feel a lot better. Okay, let's see where that puts me. Definitely safe saying here. Definitely getting positive. Okay, I will take that ordinary fish. And let's see what the other fish is. Actually, I know that's a bad fish. If it's swimming slow, it's not good. Okay, this bottom fish is the one I want. I'm gonna get any fish. Okay, that one's a foul tasting fist, but it's swimming faster than the other one. Okay, eighth. Let me try something before I reload again. I will grab the 8 fish. What surprisingly is the slower swing fish, which is not normal. I'll give you this one. Hopefully it doesn't knock you back down. Damn it! Ordinary fish. So that one's foul. Come on. Yeah, these fish are a pain in the ass. Luckily, this isn't a real time event, or he would already be dead. Or I would be dead by the time I got a fish. Better off just getting him this one fish. This is going to take an entire hour, is it not? Just because I don't want to go for the bad ending of this. He got a delicious fish. And an ordinary fish. Yeah, didn't want to get that third fish. What you got to say about it, Birdie? Live. Live, damn it. This is frustrating as all hell. Especially when I don't get fish. The fish is taunting me. It's not a good fish. So I'm not even gonna worry about it. I'm starting to feel a lot better. You are going to survive. It drives me insane. Please be a good fish. All that progress I just made just went down the toilet again. Hopefully that resets it. It did not. I don't want to feed him a foul fish. I will let him live. Going for that. Trying to do a lot better still. Okay, I'll take that. This is I know this is probably annoying to y'all too, but you're not the one having to feed him. Okay, ordinary fish. That's a saveable fish. So that fish that's swimming faster is not good. This one that refuses to come to me is probably not good either. Okay, those two are not good, so boom. Okay, so you're feeling a lot better now. Let's see what this one is. Probably not worth the struggle. That's what I thought. Not worth it. You are living, I swear to God. Thank you for taking care of me like this day after day. I'm making progress. We can probably get a bad fish here. Yeah, I'm not going to deal with that other one either. I will be glad when I get you healed, man. Okay, that one's worth saving. The other one is not. Slowly getting better. Neither of these are good fish. Yeah, those two were not worth it. I feel my strength returning. I'm getting there. Are these any good? That one's not good. But dude, that little whooper there is not good either. That's why I'm not even gonna bother. Thank you. I'm all better now. Hallelujah! You lived! You lived, bitch! What is it? This last, I finally finished a little project I've been working on at night. Go on downstairs and take a look. plus. You have to leave this place. I'm sure your friends are still alive somewhere waiting for you. I know they are. I'll go. But I'll be back, and I'll bring them all back to see you. We're gonna lock Villa 2 now, yeah? Yeah, this is the less depressive version of this. I'm probably not going to do the other version, because what happens is, when he dies, Celeste gets distraught and she throws herself off the cliff. She survives, of course, and finds a bird that has Locke's bandana covering it, or protecting its wing. And she finds the raft herself. There's no actual difference, except for the fact Sid's alive, and I went through all that bullshit with the fish. Actually, this is what's going to be my screenshot. And I best save. Of course, I can get right on the town, could I? Now that the fishing game's over, I will save here. You know, I'm kind of dinged up. Should have healed first, but Kefka's practically a god now, sitting up on that tower with his power of one triad at his command. Did you see that tower? Okay, it's kind of telling there's no tents. Things the way they are now, business is the last thing on my mind. On the day the world was shattered, debris gravitated to the center of this continent from all over the world. That's what formed Kefka's Tower. That sparkle in your eye reminds me of that young martial artist who visited here not long ago. Had the same determined look. But was Kefka... Excuse me. But it's Kefka's will, and he'll draw your town to light of judgment. There's no point in even trying. World's ruined. There's nothing left. There's fire. It's Scholar Ranch in Lebanon. Well, you already talked to you. I've dealt with both of them. And the ultimate weapon ended up not being too hard, because I overlooked like an idiot. Many ancient monsters that had long been sealed away were released when the world was ripped apart. Umbaba, Death Gaze, even the 8 legendary dragons. That's not gonna come back to haunt me, is it? Okay, everything I have is good for her. I finished Ebro's painting, and I'm turning it into a portrait. No idea why he didn't like it. He didn't paint that thing he originally asked for in the background. Anyway, I sure didn't need to paint the Emperor, so it's all the rich man Judor named Elzer. Alright now. Again, that's probably something that's gonna come back. Found this passage in a 1,000-year-old text. Eight dragons seal away its awesome might. The might of the one called true Satan. When the eight shall fall, the one again shall rise. Okay, Gigas Glove. Boost wearer's physical attack power. This leads back to the pub. I already got that elixir, so... Oh, those wondrous days of plenty. Oh, the sound cut off on the game. I thought I'd done something. I wonder if we'll ever see days like those again. Give me a few weeks and we'll probably get there. I saw Deathgate soaring up among the clouds the other day. I can't think what happened if some poor silent airship ran across that thing. You wouldn't be. Nah, never mind. This man came through here looking for someone recently and he matched the description perfectly. Man already left though. He said he was going north to Zen. I already talked to you about the dragon. Nothing to have here. Go to the port, there's probably no ships, so... Yeah, there's nobody on the ship, so... Pretty sure I got whatever items would have been here. North to the Zen it is. Smashing everything in my path. It's kind of nice I already have almost all the damn magic that I could have had beforehand. Yeah, there's Kefka's Tower. Well, one of them ran away. Cowards. Gonna save one more time. Because this is going to be fun. Serpent Trench no longer a valley in the ocean floor. It's above the surface now. Eerie place, too. Apparently some members of Cult of Kefka built themselves a tower there. And this is why I saved. A little voice on side. Please, someone, I'm begging. It is! Oh, it's Les! Let me help you! Wait! If I move, the whole house collapsed. First, save the kid who's inside. I don't think it holds that much longer. Gotta hurry! Auto run's helpful here. Yeah, auto run's what I meant. Well, that didn't work. Try this. There we go. Got a couple potions for that. Yep, I'm still looting shit. That'll come in handy for somebody else later. Monster in a box, of course. I think I need to go down, but... Come on, man. Yeah, nothing there, so I gotta go down. So let me run, please. Blood sword. Luckily, I know what that does. Monster in a box? God damn it. This worked last time. You're safe now. I want these Zarkas to be resistant to lightning. Get out of here with time to spare, thankfully. Okay, because this is going to be a slog to get out of here. Of course, I didn't get attacked another time. Took you long enough! That house is now condemned. It is, you're alive. Of course I am. Do you think a little thing like the end of the world is going to do me in? I've given up hope. I thought everyone else died, but I was wrong. I'm sure we're not the only ones. We need to find everyone. And then... smash Kefka and deliver peace unto the world. Alright, count me in. Yeehaw. Another Genji Gold, please. I'll go with that. Get back on the siren with you. You still gonna learn Drain for a while. Thank you so much for saving the child. I'll never be able to repay you. That was scary. There's a terrifying monster named Humbaba is taking up residence in the air around Mobla's. Haven't heard any juicy gossip, have you? Okay, that's a relic shop. I don't need relics. I need armaments. The one who buzzes Kefka is killed. He burns down their entire town from his tower of light of judgment. I was there. I saw when Kefka used his light of judgment to torch the village of Mobla's far to the east. The adults all perished trying to shield their children. I got a strange feeling Kefka was watching. And the whole town started shaking. Scare me out of my mind. Once he's around, that does come in handy to throw, but... it's like, did he have high potions? I mean, I got enough gil for it, why not? Don't want to go to the inn just yet. Head north along the Serpent Trench and find the town of Kia. Ships are still sailing out of there. Okay, have one Burning Fist. But I don't really want attacks that are more than one attack that's element-based, if you know what I'm trying to say. Okay, so everyone I have now is fully powered up. Okay, so I think north is where I need to go next. Well, that did not work. How rude. This'll work, though. That was quick. So we learned slow from that. See how well this fight goes. There we go. Yeah, I think I am overleveled. To be quite honest. I'm gonna use my magic here. Okay, he learned slow, so what else can he learn? Actually, I can learn Blizzard faster through Shiva. Might as well do a full heal while I'm here. Once he holds my life. I'm not going to stop bringing out chocobos just because the world's falling to pieces. Sure. So let me get to where I'm going without having to deal with damage. Oh, that's for later. That's nothing. Okay, so there is a bridge over here that I did not realize. I knew there was a way to get over here. Okay, who do I blast? There we go. Remedy and Echo 3, and those will come in handy. Okay, which town is this way? I cannot remember. That's not Damasa, is it? Okay, Vampire Thorns are probably weak to fire. Oh, I'm wrong! It is a strong everything, I guess. Well, I did that wrong. I'm gonna roll up to this town and take one more break. Duplex City, bitch. I wish I would attack multiple enemies, but no. That would be logic. Let me check something. When did I learn Razor Gale? It's nice to know, though. That did not murder it like I wanted to, but what can you do sometimes, right? Can't gain a level. So I gained a little bit of strength that way, nice. I think this is Mobla's. It is. I definitely want to save here. Yeah, this is Mobless. Yeah, something's coming. Oh, Phoenix down? Did I somehow miss that first time around? Or there was nobody there, or there was somebody in the way last time is what it is. You're gonna have to fight your way in here. You can fight too, you know. Wait. Terra. Mama. People and friends? Mm-hmm. So glad to see you're safe. I wanted to see you again. Here, come with us. There's no saving this world unless we defeat Kefka once and for all. I know, but... Mom and Dad covered us when the light hit, and then they didn't move anymore after that. We all call Karen Mama. Shelter in our village was hurt, went to sleep, and didn't wake up. He dead. Light took everyone. Mom? Dad? Should've taken me. Yeah. So I just met Tara here. So Dwayne kissing Catherine. You're not gonna take Mama away, are you? Tara's the glue that holds this village together. Without her, we're somehow able to keep going. Well, you move, child. This is our village. You can't just waltz in here and do whatever you want. I was tangoing in here, by the way. I can't fight anymore. The very day the world collapsed, Kefka turned his light of judgment onto this village. The adults, these kids' parents, they all died trying to protect their children. Same bright eyes, protect kids. Oof. Oh, Dad. Pardon me. This is a village of children now. They come to me from the moment I arrived. They needed me. Can't take care of us. Dwayne, please forgive him. It's just, we lose Tara, we lose the only thing that's holding this village together. I don't know why these kids need me. It's not like there's anything forcing me to protect them. It's just the strangest feeling. Once that feeling took root inside of me, I lost the strength to keep on fighting. feel like I'm on the verge of understanding something important. It's hard to describe. The harder I look for the answer, the more I lose my strength to fight. Dwayne and Catherine are the only oldest ones here. Tara's our mom and they're our big brother and sister. No, I'm not gonna take your mom all the way. Of course, as I leave, something happens. Oh, Umbaba's coming! Umbaba, the ancient monster released from the depths of the earth at a cataclysm. I have to protect the village! Nothing I do is gonna help, is it? This is a scripted battle where I die, I can tell. Even if I didn't even have the previous knowledge, I could tell. Yep, there we go. The party has fallen. Well, the party was supposed to fall. Oops. Uh-oh, here it comes. Immediate striking until it dies. Like the plan is heal, and if I have to, never mind. Scrub the plan. I really don't have the strength to fight anymore. Mama, are you okay? I'm staying here. I wouldn't be any help to you now, and the children need me. But Tara... Maybe after a little more time has passed, I need to understand what's happening to me. I can't lose Mama too, not after everyone else. Okay, y'all talk to everybody else. Thanks for scaring Umbaba away. This fell off the chain around his neck. Here, you can have it. Venerer. Okay, the only thing he's got new is Banish, I think. So I don't think anyone had Banish yet. Nope, they did not. She's learning first. Okay, we already talked about this. I'm gonna take a break right here and I'll be back to do a little bit more. But until then, I'll leave you guys with Nan some music. And I will be back in a moment. We'll be right back. And we are back. Okay, you picked the wrong button, of course. Okay, now we can't do anything else with Terra for now. I do think there is a free bed to heal in here, so I don't have to use my items. Yeah, this is where the soldier was. Soldier is dead. I remember there being something there, but I could be insane. Please don't answer that. Okay, the relic shop bed is still here, so... Free heal, nice. That's all I can do in Nobles for now. That probably went wrong. No, it actually worked. Nice try. So the next place to go is up to the northwest. They take an arrow. They take just damage just by existing. I'm gonna go get the chocobo, but. Walking's fine. There we go. And a free sleeping bag, which is nice. Because I think it's going to be well before I can find an actual tent. Also, having Razor Gale is kind of a nice thing, too. Because I can pack everything at once. And kill most of it at once. Getting really attacked now. Low magic points, but still getting magic points nonetheless. Well, I didn't remember how to do the healing one. I'll look that up again in a second. It's RL, RL, up, down. That's where I went wrong. Doing good now, at least. Oh, shit. Luckily for me, they're not hitting Navis too much. So I can keep full health without wasting anything. This made that fight a little slower, but... Ribbon on, you idiots. There we go. Smoke bomb. I may at some point want to go through all that. Might do that off stream. And down you go. I can't even get to the tower until I get an airship. No biggie, though. Sometimes I'm gonna win. No, I got it. That's good. More sleeping bags. Trying to avoid walking in the desert because I think I got worse enemies in there, but. Kinda sad, that one does 10 damage, but they have a strong defense, I think. Hey, if I learned Blizzaro. There we go. Back in the key. Hey, aren't you? You went to Eternus, right? We do. Thought everyone else had been wiped out. I don't know if there's anything I can do for you now, but I did hear something you might want to be interested to know. Apparently, 4 Espers escaped from that magic research factory not long before you guys snuck in there. There's no way of knowing if they're still alive. If you can find them, I bet they would lend you your power. These are 4 bonus espers for the GBA version. I forget what they all are, but I remember one is an old friend from another game in the series. Try to keep a low profile here, so don't draw Kefka's ire. I mean, I got Gil coming out the wazoo, so why not? Well, Might as well spend it on an inn. There we go. Decent stockade now. Not only. I've had a cataclysm. I woke to find myself all alone in Doma Castle. When I tried to sleep there, monsters came for me in my dreams. Oh, it's so frightening to me just to think about it. There's a bunch of thieves hanging out in the pub. They all escaped from Figaro. Our Figaro Castle ran into some kind of trouble and got stuck beneath the desert. Why are you taking her keys to be at the bottom of the ocean? There we go, that's a little better. Okay, got better health for you. Does kind of knock a few things out, but does do more defense. So I'll take that. So Figaro Ferry is somehow meant to stay in business. And you are blocking my damn path. Pretty impressive, it couldn't mean we can earn business, don't you think? What is the princess running again? Tracking shell. Only those are you can equip it. Zephyr cloak is an invasion boost. Definitely buy one of those. Someone's gonna need it. Okay, I'm going to go save before I do this, because I'm going to get annoyed by NPCs for one. And now we are going to see part of my naming convention come to reasoning. Going to zip up. I'm going to the castle through a secret cave that no one else knows about. Boss wants to sneak into Figaro Castle to take back our booty. They've all got a storeroom for there. By some freak chance, the dungeon ended up right next to a sandworm nest when the castle stopped. Crack opened up in the wall, so we crawled through and followed the worm tunnels back to the surface. What's our old boss at bay? He's feeding the sandworms now. I met Gerard here in town. He's our new boss. Alright, let's go. I thought gang's dreams were Gerard was flirting with me. Kinda handsome. He said he'll escape from Figaro's dungeons. Listen, get out of my damn way. Figure, get out of the scram. He's been shot by Crimson Robert. And Roberts. So how do I sneak on? I feel like I'm missing something somewhere. Do I have to stay at the inn here, or...? A, I admire your tenacity, and B, get in my damn way, kid. Okay, so that's not what I need to do. Gerard was not in the pub. I do not see him on the main state or main area here. Oh, there he is. What's your problem? Aren't you Gerard? What's your problem? Aren't you Dread? Dread? I have no idea what you're talking about. Take this too, kid. Look, I'm kind of busy here. Gotta get ready. I'm going to figure out on the ferry soon. Don't play with me, dumb. Don't play dumb with me, Dread. You didn't lose your memory, did you? Listen, it drives me to have this point, lady, but I've been drawn since I'm born. I've never met anyone else who'd flirt with a lady who's trying to shake off his tail. People like ladies, common currency the whole world over. No, it's not. You know the way to Theater Castle quite well then, correct? Do we ever. Lead the way, I'll take charge once we're in. I will play through this section, and then we'll call it a stream. At least we'll get back to Figaro. Still need a job. Boston Gang, it's in on second floor. And you're blocking my way. Your castle disappeared the day the world was torn asunder. Your guy just came through town searching for legendary treasure, prepared to bring back the dead. This time it's thieves! Girl, don't get any rest. We got our castle stuck below the desert. With no air to breathe, the people are probably all... Bringing the Vigor Castle, which belongs to us. That little girl stopped coming here. I haven't seen her since that fateful day. You ain't here no more. Just wait. I'm on the way out the hill. You followed me here? You are Gerard, aren't you? Boss, everything's ready. Let's go. It's a mistaken identity, my dear. Give it up. Any of these left down? I thought there was a way through there, my bad. We can't move around hanging our heads forever. We need to start rebuilding. Those men may have been thieves, but at least they're working towards a goal. Learn a thing or two from that. There's nothing left in my hometown, even though I wanted to go back. Just when we thought we'd be able to rest easier with the Empire gone, now we've got Kefka to worry about. Hey, that draft is still here. No real reason to do that again. No. Let's see what the children have to say now. That's just a song. Thank you for the hint, child. Need one more NPC bottlenecks. Oh, I'm getting dizzy. Just one moment, folks. Damn it. Keep. Sorry about that, folks. I had a call from my doctor's office. Kind of needed to take that. So let's see what I have here. Okay, I don't have any golden spears, so I'll buy two of those. Oh, my gold's or my gil's going down fast. I got better armor now. There we go. I don't remember seeing a couple there before. So let's go talk to them. Lives may be lost, but new lives can be born as well. I'm just doing my part. Oh, I can't believe him. I think that may have been cut out from the SNES version. for reasons. But anyway, we got what we need here, so let's leave. Get back into Figaro. I'm at full health and everything, so just save. It's dangerous beyond here. I'll go ahead and clear out all the nasty, vile monsters. You can just wait here, okay? I don't trust you, Sigrid. Not after the Phantom Train. This is going to be a bit of a divine comedy, isn't it? I learned Osmosis and Rasp, so that's a plus. I think I did pick up everything here so far, so just... I'm just going to attack, because I don't think it's going to cast magic. Yeah, I keep forgetting, I'm so overpowered right now. Alright, what now? Here, boy, here's some yummy food for a good little turtle. How about that, huh? Nice. Send me a pet turtle. Of course, I can no longer use that to heal, which sucks. And of course, Siegfried looted everything. Because why wouldn't he? Hey, I learned Vanish. Oh, I learned everything from Fenrir. Nice. A unicorn with a spell? Or even with grunting? I'll go with the unicorn. Actually, let me double check that. Ethereum because it gives me more strength. Hey, Sigrid said Sigrid was gonna loot everything. Actually, that Sigrid was in this section. I think I passed something up there. We're about to find out. Damn it. Just get it off, please. Yeah, the thing I wanted was actually up here. That's continuation right there. How's the lucky guess? Ah! Come on, let's hurry it up. Doesn't matter if he's gonna be dead, so... Let's get back into Figaro Castle. Are you still with us? Just hold on a bit longer, okay? Can't breathe. Okay, there we go. Not too worried about the MP at the moment. Can't get out of here either. This is pretty much straightforward, so... I just realized, Gerard's not going to have anything. That kind of probably isn't going to fully die. I gained a level, so that's a plus. Gravity Rod, Crystal Helm. Getting the goods. Aether, X Potion. That's everything cleared out here. Voice in this battle. Day one shell, is there anything else we needed to learn? Well, that's it. You're getting thinner now. Royal Crown. I'll take that. Wouldn't even fully equipped properly anyway. So this is the problem. Yeah, his tentacles all tangled. Be with you folks in just a moment again. Well, I just did that all weird, but let's try finishing this up, shall we? Now I just got a voicemail. Boss, what should we do? Our treasure's in the storeroom back there. I'll keep the same busy. Guys, get on, get the treasure. But, boss, that's awfully dangerous. Just get moving. Gerard. Why do you stand around here for Celeste? Give me a hand. It is you. Now you see why I did that. Of course, it stunned him. So that one's fire resistant. Oops, I just gave it more health. Can you please just frickin' die, guys? I'm down to one left. On in him! Yay! He didn't know me. I figured we're in some kind of trouble. I wanted to help, but how was I supposed to get here with the castle stuck beneath the sand? Then I got wind of the rumor that these guys had escaped from the dungeon, so you used them. Bingo. And obviously I couldn't let them find out I was the king of Fingaro. Doesn't mean this escaped from your own jail. Could have told us. Shh. You better hide. Must have gotten him. Poor boss. Didn't even last as long as the last boss. Oh well, let's go. We got our shit. Don't care if they take that treasure? I didn't care less about treasure. All we need to worry about is Kefka. You guys haven't done anything wrong. Not really. So, you'll go along? Let's go shake things up again. Got Soul Saver. My Golden Spear is better, though. There we go. Yeah, I'm better off with that. I'm gonna go... I still gotta fight out of here? What the hell? Once I get out of here, I'll go ahead and call it a day. Of course, it's Ifrit he doesn't know. Here we go. Well, that's not gonna help anything. There's that sword. That peace ring. Nice. Peace ring was never an option. Ah, the engine's working again. Next up, the service. And I'm saving. Because I need to wrap it up. Hope you've enjoyed watching this today, because I've definitely enjoyed playing it, except for that one section, which I dreaded. Just old trauma. But if you enjoyed what you've seen from me today, I will be back tomorrow at 3 p.m. with some of the goblins and gremlins. Still not exactly sure what we're playing yet. But we'll be playing something together. As for now, let's see who I can raid off to. I'm gonna write off the Big Pooch 9001. They're playing Final Fantasy 2. Let's see now. Should have waited till the commercials were done, but that's me. Now, like I said, I will be back tomorrow at 3 p.m. with the Goblins and Gremlins doing something. And I'll have my schedule done by tonight, so y'all can see what I'm doing next week. Until then, y'all have yourselves a wonderful day, and I'll see y'all later. Wait, I gotta wait for the ad to finish running. Come on now. There we go. And I'll see y'all later. Have yourselves a great day.